not real sure how long back it was that I had saved last from when the game crashed. Hopefully it wasn't too far back. Oh, well, there's what I had crafted at the last. What's this? The beehive. I need larva. I don't really know how to make larva yet. So, let's see. Oh, let's go see if we have that fuse put into this one over here. Hopefully it's in there. Okay, good. We did save before that point. Oh, wait a minute. I've got two of these? When did I build two of those? I don't remember building two of those. Oh yeah, we wanted to go in here. Because we're gonna build that extractor. I don't know if I sent up other rockets yet either. Shoot, I don't like that when something happens like that where it crashes and then I don't know exactly where I left off. Okay, so we need a super alloy rod. I'm just gonna put a couple of these in here. Whoops, I already ate that. Shoot. we need an aluminum. Okay, now we need two of the blue, which I did all this in the last episode, but yeah, now hopefully it'll stick, because I'm going to build it and then I'm going to save, because I don't want to be to try to redo this again. Whoops. Okay, saving, because this is when it crashed on me last time, was when I tried to build something. Let's see, what is it offering us to build here? Got, see that, I need circuit boards, but I don't know if I have circuit boards. Oh, okay, if I don't have the materials, it doesn't stay on it, or something, I guess. See if it'll do it. Just don't know how long it'll take. Oh, it takes 20 minutes. Okay. We'll let that go then. Let's go gather this stuff. Here. We want this methane though. Oh, well, actually we put it here too though. Because we're going to want to be able to build stuff here. Let's see. What kind of rocket do we want to send up next? Probably plants. It's probably the one that I was trying to build when it crashed on me. Plants and seeds. Okay, we'll do plants. See, I don't know if I actually got one up or not. Yes, okay. And I need fertilizer. And I need two super alloys. And I don't know where I've got fertilizer at. There's a tier 2 super fertilizer. Should probably build one of those builder things here too, because I've got different materials at this area than I do over there. Yep, I don't have fertilizer. Let's see, fertilizer. Okay, so I need sulfur, two of these, sulfur. Which I should probably go harvest a bunch of that from that other section. Sulfur and three of these. Okay, fertilizer. Okay, now I should be able to craft the plant. Rockets. Does this reach all the way to over there? The rocket's like shaking the building. Yeah, see, it's not uncommon larva. Really doesn't go very quick, does it? This recipe will be automatically crafted if the required ingredients are found within range. Which it really should be. It should have the ingredients. Should build one of those auto constructor thingies right here too. But then I need more super alloy too though. So maybe that's not a good idea. That's a play around with it. Okay, let's go maybe dump this stuff in storage over here. It's always so leggy once I get to the stuff put. It did. Yay, okay. Oh wow. Two, three, how? Wait a minute. I don't need that many of them. See, I don't have. Holy cow, it built me three of them. Did that just suck out all of my. Oh man, it just got rid of a bunch of my super alloy, I think. Because it used that to build. Okay, don't need those three things on us. One, two, three, oh, four things. This stuff I can actually keep on me because I can eat them. I have enough oxygen and food. Well, we'll go eat, get some of the drink from here. Okay, we're gonna go grab some sulfur, I think. I really want to go back over that way. I want to find out where that is at. How do we get to that? Because it seemed like it was underground. Is that a cave? Can we get to something under? under here. There's a gold case up here. I think I already hit it. Unless it re- nope, it didn't restock. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. Because those things I can always use. Back the way I just came from, didn't I? Where am I? No, I'm not. Okay. Oh. Okay, what's this? Frame rate is pretty bad when I get around this. Now, when did this get here, I wonder? Because I could have swore I've been around this area before. Liking it though. It's a whole bunch of these. Oh, inventory full. There's another one. leave because I can't. Because there may be one just, see, like that. Just randomly around. Plus, I think there looked like there was some cases up on one of the ledges. Where was it? One right over there, it looked like. Why is my oxygen going down so fast? It's not letting me through. Over so I can walk through here. Looks like a rocket pack. Oxygen. Definitely a new compared to what I remember. Place is huge. It's like, what do? You know, I don't want to. Some of the stuff I don't want to. Dump it, because I need all these things. Oh boy. yeah, we definitely want a fuse. Just gonna put these in here because I want the rods anyways. And the super alloy. I'm gonna have to come back because this is just too much to just leave. gonna go get out of here. I just was at. I get out of here. Get back to my base. Lava fields. I want to go on this side of it or on this side of it to get back. See that marker there shows like it's underground right here. Places to build those tier 2 and 3 extractors. Build computer like circuit boards yet. I've got 6 plant ones in the air. Need another seed spreader. Yeah, see, it's not letting me do that. Let's see, veggie tube, auto crafter. Around with that auto crafter without being saved. Not a good idea. We could do another one of these pressure multiplier fuses. Let's take a look. This. Okay, we need 2 explosive. Can we get this to build them for us? Okay, and I want to build a few more of these big storage. Thank you. so I can put more stuff here that they that it needs. Got a couple of those now. That's nice. Okay, we want, let's see. I'm gonna do some more seed spreader. And we need bark. And we need 2 super alloy. Thought I had some in here, I guess not. Launch the seed spreader. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off on this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Let me know in the comments what you think. Thank you to Chris and Heather for your continued support with the channel by being members. Thank you everybody for smashing that like button, for being subscribers, for commenting. If you are interested in helping to support the channel so I can continue to